If I'm right, he or she will be somewhere up there. There we are. The grey squirrel. The cutest, cuddliest vandals that I know of.
The trouble with squirrels is you either love them or you hate them, or both. Whatever you think of them, you can't help but admire them for their ingenuity, tenacity, agility, and pure determination. It may seem hard to believe, but the grey squirrel was once considered to be an exotic species. At least the Victorians thought so, which is why they brought them over here from North America in the late 1800s. With 2 litters of 3 to 4 babies a year, you can understand why they number over 2 million. Of course, the native British squirrels are reds, and the introduction of this bigger and more robust species sent the red squirrels into a speedy decline for 2 main reasons. The first reason is that greys can eat some seeds that reds can't, seeds with high tanning levels, like acorns. The second and more significant reason is that greys can carry a disease called parapox or squirrel pox, which is deadly to reds. In fact, red squirrel populations have declined approximately 20% faster in areas where the grey squirrels carry squirrel pox than where the disease is absent. And now reds can be found in parts of Scotland at Kildare Forest, on the borders of Scotland and England, and on Brownsea Island in Dorset.